Galinthias amoena, the Kenyan flower mantis. This mantis is found primarily in Kenya and sub-Saharan Africa. It is a small species of mantis, ranging from 3/4 inch to 1 1/4 inches in length. Its head is similar in shape to the cat-eyed mantis. It primarily feeds on flies and other small insects that it can capture with its forelegs. In captivity, small red runner roaches are also a good food source. It is a quick species and will attempt to escape if given the chance. Due to its small size and finicky behavior, handling this species should be limited. The back wings are usually a dull green, while its abdomen is a whitish color. Despite being fast and easy to injure, this mantis is a good beginner for someone who just desires to observe a unique species of mantis.